me show you how this is done. Hold the glass up and examine the wine against the light. You're looking for color and clarity. Now, stick your nose in it.
Maybe some strawberry?
Oh, there's just a flutter of like a nutty Edam cheese.
When do we drink it?
Now.
Mmm.
Are you chewing gum?
No.
Spit it out.
Please don't open it.
Jack!
Get married on Saturday.
Here's to my last week of freedom.
We're gonna play some golf, eat some great food, and we're gonna send you off in style.
It's gonna be great.
Miles, these girls want to party with us.
If they want to drink Merlot, we're drinking Merlot.
No, if anybody orders Merlot, I'm leaving. I am not drinking any Merlot!
Why don't we go back to my place?
Yeah.
Tonight, we are celebrating Miles' book deal, published author.
Oh, what's the title?
The Day After Yesterday.
Oh. You mean today?
Yeah.
Why did you tell them that my novel was being published?
You have been officially depressed for like 2 years now.
We're gonna go have some fun, Miles. Do you remember fun?
If a woman finds out how I live, that I'm not a published author, any interest she has is gonna evaporate real quick.
You guys should stay for the weekend.
No, we have to get back for the rehearsal dinner.
What rehearsal dinner?
Just now, I could have told you some story, but I didn't. I told you the truth.
I've spent 3 years trying to extricate myself from a relationship that was full of deception.
I am not Jack.
Being a spy in Her Majesty's Secret Service requires intense training.
Order! The targets are down there, not up here!
Not in my eyes, sir!
Impeccable timing.
Sorry.
And supreme confidence.
We're going backwards.
Yes, sir, I know.
Life was an assignment for you.
Field, sir?
But the agent chosen for this mission must be more.
They said you were a British agent.
They did?
I need an agent.
You do?
For my act.
He must be lovable. He must be durable.
I have been in Ibiza less than an hour and have no reason to believe that my cover is broken or that my life is in any danger whatsoever.
But most of all, to be entrusted with the fate of the Empire, he had to be expendable.
This is my first mission, and I'm not doing very well.
Remember me? I'm the guy you tried to kill 5 times.
Donald Sutherland, Ruth Gordon, Ned Beatty, and Robert Morley are all having trouble with spies.
Be careful with that thing.
Oh, it's all right, sir. It's not loaded.
Trouble with spies.
Thank you.
nothing more this year. Please tell Santa Claus I want nothing more this year. But for you,
wait. Why is the tree decorated already?
Oh, yeah, that's, it's a really long story.
How old are
you? To spend this Christmas time with my girl. If this I cannot have, then nothing else will do.
Supernatural thriller, says the LA Times.
The book talks about demons and how they move by touch.
They can only survive in the bodies of others.
Beware my wrath.
How do we fight them? Is it even possible?
I believe it is.
Denzel Washington, John Goodman, Donald Sutherland, Fallen.
I need more time.